One last look before we leave lips, and that's the ombre lip. Now, I know ombre sounds a little daunting, but it really isn't. All you need are two precision pencils and a lip bonbon. What I'm gonna use is this precision pencil in Pompous, also in, I forgot the name, Punchy, and Vanilla Milkshake Lip Bonbon. So you wanna start with clean lips and you wanna make sure they're well hydrated, which I did, but you need to make sure you wipe off anything so you have a dry lip. That way these lip liners will stick. And of course I didn't bring any tissue, so I'm wiping it off with my hands. So you're gonna take Pompous, which is a beautiful dark color, and you're gonna line the outer third of your lips just to here and here. So I'm not gonna be able to talk, so stick with me. And I do go on the outer lip line. You actually have two lip lines. You have the color line and then a ridge where the texture changes. And I'm going to where the texture changes, but bringing it in at the corner to where the color ends. Like that. Looks a little funny, I know, but stick with me. Now I'm gonna fill in those sides by laying the pencil on the side and rubbing it on my lip. As I mentioned before, this is a real creamy pencil, so it goes on really smooth and creamy. There's no pulling. There we go. Now I'm going to take the Punchy and just fill in the blank areas. Bring a little more in here to finish the line. Push your lips together to merge it, blend it, merge it, blend it. And then just take the Vanilla Milkshake Lip Bonbon, give it a few seconds to dry. It only takes about 30 seconds to dry, and then the lip pencils are permanent. Once it's set, take the lip bonbon, and there you have a beautiful ombre lip that's going to last. Because the precision pencils are long wearing, once it's on, remember, it doesn't go anywhere. That color is going to stay all day. You just reapply the bonbon as you need for added hydration. Hope you enjoyed the tip.